A woman with special needs separated from her wheelchair and left with no choice but to crawl. Mm-hmm. And wait until you hear what the paramedics did to help her. Good evening. Welcome. I'm Michael Cogdon.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Tonight, that woman's caregiver is charged with neglect of a vulnerable adult.
And that's the result of an investigation that lasted for weeks. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local on the story. He's at Spartanburg Public Safety tonight. First, Mike, how's the woman doing?
Well, Michael and Carol, her attorney tells us she suffered injuries from being lodged in a very small space for hours after trying to get to her wheelchair.
These particular facilities are very, very expensive facilities, and you would expect that they would receive nothing but the finest care.
Attorney Pat Nye represents a woman who says her caregiver neglected her in early April at this assisted living housing run by the Charles Lee Center. According to an incident report, employee Alyssa Bell took the 39-year-old victim's electric wheelchair from her bedside, parked it in a tight place between the sofa and a desk in the living room, knocked the phone onto the floor, and then left. The victim, who we're told doesn't have full use of her arms and legs, got herself out of bed, crawled to her wheelchair, but got lodged in a tiny area. She called her relatives for help, and when they didn't answer, she called 911. Paramedics had to climb through a window to get to her. According to the report, she was alone for some 8 hours and had urine and feces all over her.
We take any situation like this very seriously.
Gerald Bernard, executive director of the Charles Lee Center, says Bell passed a background check.
And to the family and the person involved, we do apologize.
Bernard says the agency is in the process of getting the victim a better alert system.
We believe that we do provide good services.
The victim's attorney says they will be taking civil action.
The family just hopes that by pursuing this matter, that somehow that they can avoid this happening sometime again to someone else.
The Charles Lee Center is in the process of doing an internal investigation. As for Alyssa Bell, she is on administrative leave. We did try to get comment from her at her house, but we were told she didn't have a comment. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg.
Mike.